In third place tonight, with 479 points, Kryean Kally! Toyota? I don't know about this car. I don't know if I want to drive that. Does anybody own this? Is this a car key or is this a room key at the Cheshire Motor? I feel like this is a room key for Cheshire Motor. So all you old queens that just laughed, it's one of fucking yours. No, seriously. Whose Yugo key is this? Daewoo. Is it really? Is it for real? Oops. Fucking fuck. Hold a pickle. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage contestant number 10. This is real. Tell us about yourself and why you want to be at Starlight Cabaret.
Hello, Jungle. I'm Kryean Kally. I perform here every Friday night at the other show. Make sure you come see that tomorrow. I had the privilege last year to be on the Starlight Cabaret stage. Very, very young, drag queen, 3 years. And was so inspired to see thousands of queer kids looking at you. You being able to inspire them to be okay with their gender, their identity, or whatever they're going through. And that's what it hit me, that's what I want for the rest of my life, and this is a big opportunity. And I would love to represent you, Atlanta, on the Starlight Cabaret stage 2015.
StarlightCabaret.com.